our seat, Madame Lucille. It just flows through me.
Now, for our next class, I'd like each of you to make up your own dance at home and then bring it in to perform.
Are you dance?
Class dismissed.
Three. Do you know what this means? This is our first real performance outside of my living room. Our dances have to be great. Better than great. Stupendous. And what's more stupendous than dancing a pas de deux? That's French for a dance that two people do together. I'd love to. Come on, Brie. Excuse a moment, Madame Lucille, but may we dance a pas de deux?
What a lovely idea, girls. Of course.
Oh, this is so exciting.
I know. Our very own pas de deux.
Come over as soon as you can, Brie, so we can start rehearsing.
In the meantime, let's think of what we want our dance to be.
Dad, the best thing happened today. Brie and I are making up a pot of dough.
Really? Okay.
Yeah. Now we need to come up with something to be. We could be fairies, or snowflakes, or butterflies, or genies, or fairies, or...